I am going to teach you about the Kundan pot painting. Last week you saw like Kundan painting we did, isn't it? Now we are going to do the painting work on a pot. Most of them you didn't have the pot, isn't it? That's why I plan to teach you in a bottle. Okay, any jar like thing you can take, anything you can take. Okay, those who have joined very new to the class, I am Savita Manoj, Fevicryl expert tutor. And I am going to teach you about the Kundan pot painting. Okay, for that the required materials are glass colors with the glass outliner. It will be coming, we'll be using these both outliner and the glass colors we'll be using. And then acrylic color, white color, I ask you to give a base color white and keep with you ready. So use that white color and do the base work and have it ready for yourself. Then other things required are black acrylic color, we may require it, and fevicol. If we want, we can use it or we can leave it. Like when the color is wet, we are going to make Kundan stones pasted. Like this, so many colors, Kundan stones and shapes are also different. Shapes are also available. You can use it. Thing like that. Okay, like so many colors are available. I ask you to paint and keep your jars or bottles or pot, whichever you want. That on that we are going to use the pencil and draw the design. See, now you can see the jar, no? Like what I'm having, it is something like a kitchenware bottle. Okay, on this only we are going to do it today. Take a pencil. This is only done only for your convenience. Okay, some mehendi design like thing we can do it, whichever thing, like whatever design you want, you can just make a marking out of it. Too much of marking we can't do, like very slightly you can make a marking, so that what design you're going to do, it the design should be very bold only. It should not be very intricate, very small, thin, minute works and all you can't do in this. We are going to paste stones. That is the highlight here. So Kundan part work we are going to do. Any mosaic designs you can do, anything like that you can do it. For that, slight marking of the design I have done. I believe everyone, you can see the marking what I have done. Some mosaic designs also you can make it. Okay. Then I'll tell you how you have to use this liner. Actually in this box you'll be having the glass liner like this. The glass liner will look like something like paste, and this will have a nozzle also. Okay, you have to remove this cap and check whether the paste is coming out, and then change the nozzle cap. You have to change the nozzle cap and you have a nozzle cap for this. That cap should be taken off very slowly. You screw that and take it off like this. And then from here, you check whether the flow is coming. See, you can see like it is started to come out. Have your rough cloth in your left hand and start doing the outlining work. Outlining work like mehendi, any mehendi design or anything like that we can do. We need our portions to be very big. The bold designs we need. Only then we can paste a stone over that place. So accordingly you need to do the designing. See, I plan to do it with black glass cone liner itself. If you want, you can do with some other liners also. Like colors are available, no? Like 3D cone liners, even that you can use. Now and then wipe off the nozzle tip, because only then we'll have a perfect lines we'll be able to draw. Thin thread like lines you have to draw. Since this is a jar, I'm putting it inside like this, my hand, and I'm doing it. simple thing also it makes it very cute and beautiful actually. You can use this as a kitchenware or some in living area or drawing area you can use this. You can use it like flower pot or you can have it like a pen holder. Or in kitchen if you want to use, you can use it as a knife and spoon holders. Some broad mehendi design like thing we can make it. I think you can all see the thing. So this is also going to be very colorful. Me telling that mehendi designs we can do, it's not that you have to make intricate design. Intricate design, it is not required. Totally like you can cover this place. Like from one place, it is running through the top. Like that, if we do, it will be very nice. Some mosaic designs we can make it. But the designs, let it be somewhat bold. So that inside for filling the color also it will be nice, and for pasting the stones, Kundan stones also it will be very good. Uneven random manner you can do it. We need not have particular shape or anything like that. So this portion I have done like this. You can just continue with some other shape. Like here I thought of doing like horton, I'm making it. And inside if you want, you can make lines or you can leave it like that. I'll make small lines. And on that if we want, we can paste up. Kundan stone. So the design what we are doing, it must be bigger enough. After doing this, immediately we will not be able to color the pot. We will not be able to color it. Okay. During that time, I'll tell you how to use the glass colors to this portion rather than the design portion. These places how we have to decorate. Okay. If you want, you can do that and you can continue with this. This is only your convenience, like however you want, you can do it. Very minute stones and very minute designs, you can just avoid it. I think it is visible for you. Yeah, now my design to certain extent, I've completed my design. This is more than enough, like from this side to this side, back side I have done. So you know, when we keep it, like it is going to be visible. This part is going to be visible. For some time you can change the direction so that it doesn't look monotonous all the time. Now using the glass colors, any glass colors, these are the glass colors, these are the liquid colors which is which we are going to use. We can take whichever color we want, any bright colors, any combination of colors we can take. For that we need a that coloring I am going to do it like how means like a I'm going to use sponge, okay? I have taken pink color. One second. Have a safety pin with you so that when the color doesn't come out, you can prick it with the safety pin or any pin and then you can use it, okay? I'll take and keep the colors and then I start with the work, because immediately after putting the color it is going to dry. So to avoid that, it is better to have all the colors open and kept, and then we can do the sponging. For the background we are going to do only sponging. We'll have a very beautiful great effect will be there, combination of colors. Like what all colors we need, we can take and keep it, and even you prick and keep so that when you use the color it comes out directly without any difficulty. Okay, so I have taken, these are the colors. Yes, now I am going to start with the pink color. I am making two or three drops. Okay, on that near to it little of blue I am doing it. So take a small sponge like this, just do it like this, do the sponging work like this. Be careful you don't touch the lines near to it, because just now we have given the color. See how beautiful effect we are getting. Like this only we are going to cover whole of the part. Can you see the thing? Like this only we are going to cover it. Whichever color you want, next you see that you are using some different colors. Okay, now I have given yellow, and yellow by sponging with pink you get some other color. See, we are going to do it like this only. So we should not cover the design fully. It's, we have to cover only very little of the portion, so that this work, it is one of the highlight which you can enjoy doing it. Now I am taking green near to yellow. Green will look really good. So before the color flows, no, you have to just sponge it. Do the dabbing work like thing. Don't touch that black liners. Okay, see that you avoid touching it. Myself, no other go, I am doing it immediately. For you, you can take your own time and then do it. Okay, and next to this green I am giving red. Okay, orange. If the color doesn't come out, you just prick it with pen and then use the color. Use small sponges so that it doesn't spoil the outline what we have given. If you wanted the color to be bright, you can give little more. Since the yellow and orange, you know, those are the colors which is very light in color. If you want, you can give more. Now I am giving red, so the color will look really good. This is the beautiful effect which we are giving for the pot or anything, whichever thing you are going to use, you can use it. Later, near to red, blue will look better. So I am using blue. Whole of the part you need to do this sponging work. I am careful that I don't touch the portions where we are giving the, where we have given the outliner. So now I am doing it with yellow. Do the sponging work very carefully. Like if you given the outline earlier, then you can go near to the outliner. It is a little bit difficult for me coloring near the lines. Okay, that's why I'm taking time to do it. For you, it will be easy only, easy task. Okay. Now this top portion, I wanted some color. I'll take blue, pink. Those are the colors, like contrast colors it is. You can have it like this. then sponge it. Before the color dries, you have to do it, okay? I'll show you my finished article also. You can just have a look, then you'll have a clear idea. Yeah. So the background color effect, we have done it, okay? Then later on this, we are going to do the coloring. This color being liquid, it is very difficult for us to color too much of colors, okay? Very lightly we have to give the color so that the color doesn't flow out of the boundary. This has to be done only after the outliner dries, but now we have time, we need to finish it, so I am doing it immediately. This also, you need to have the rough cloth or anything with you nearby, so that you wipe the nozzle part now and then to get a proper effect of colors. Okay, very lightly I am giving the colors. If you want, you can give two colors also, double colors also can be given. I have arranged for this class just because so many are interested in doing the art and craft and all. Just I don't want to disappoint you. That's why I have arranged a free online class. You all can explore the thing, what all I know, I'll be teaching it. Children, you will be enjoying doing this work, okay? The center part I wanted to give yellow, okay? That also, you see that you're giving only very light coloring is done and white portion is not seen anywhere, okay? And for this bottom part, I wanted to give green, okay? Other than this, any freehand drawing designs, anything you can do. I don't want to encourage people doing tracing on this. That's why I'm doing, asking you to do with this. Initially, when you apply, the one thing I have to tell you, like before applying white color, if you have any primer or anything with you at home, you can apply the primer to the bottle or pot or whatever may be, and then give the acrylic white color. Then the fixation of the color will be good on bottle or jar or whatever thing you are using. Okay. Now I'm going to start with blue here. Wipe off the nozzles if you touch the outliner. Just because my outliner, it has not yet dried. Just now I have given the outliner and immediately I am doing the coloring. This is not at all good. Like, we should not do that. Just because I want to teach you all, I am doing it immediately without wasting the time. Okay. So apply the colors in such a way that it doesn't flow out too much. And white spots are also not seen. Okay. Few minutes if you have itself, the color will start drying. Then this portion, like mango like thing I have drawn, no, for that the top portion I am giving orange. Okay. Such a simple work, but it is very grand. Okay. If you wait for a few minutes, the outliner will dry. After the outliner dries, it is easy to fill the colors inside. Now and then wipe off the nozzle, whichever color you use also. Only then it will be safe and good. If you want to give any black color or anything, like any pictures, if you want to do and give black or white also, it is okay, you can do it. But being Kundan part, those colors, it is not that very good. The only thing you have to remember is that near red color, don't use pink. And the other one is near blue, don't use green color. That is crystal blue and crystal green and sea blue I am talking about. So here I don't want to give red color, and this other part, like mosaic design, each part you can give different colors, give whichever color you want. I believe everyone, you can see the coloring. Very carefully you have to do it, okay? Now that this part I wanted to give red color, so I am giving red. Immediately after giving color colors, you can start pasting the stones. If the color dries, then no problem, use Fevicol and you can paste it. Ultramarine blue also, it goes well, and brown also, it goes well. You can do even with those colors. Those seems to be a neutral color, okay? So you can give wherever it is necessary. Here and there, I am giving brown. Brown is a bright color, so it goes well with other colors. Then I'm taking yellow. Yellow is such a nice color. Wherever it is given, it will be prominent. On this portion, fully I'm going to give yellow. Okay, if you want, you can give yellow with red or any other color, but I wanted to paste some bright color stones, so I'm giving yellow to this part, and here let it be with green. So near to yellow, green also it goes very well. It is a contrast color which will be seen nicely. While applying color, be careful that you don't apply too much of color, okay? Then next to green, I'm giving red. It's a bright color. Since the colors are kept open, it will dry fast. See that you prick it with pin and then use the color. While tilting the bottle, see that you don't get bubbles. And while squeezing the bottle, see that you are keeping it in the center of the boundary design and then doing it. Okay? Yeah, later for this part, I wanted it to be in brown color. So I'm giving brown. Little black, okay. Coloring part now for the rest of the mosaic design, I wanted it to be in blue, so I'm giving blue. After doing this, you can do the stone pasting. Very simple coloring part we have done, okay. If you want the colors like purple and all, you can just use pink with blue, you will get purple color, okay? So, sir, I finished doing the coloring part. Now I'll show you how to paste the stones. We can use any type of stones. This green color, I feel it will be good over this place. Just by placing it like this itself, it will stick. Okay. When the color is wet, it will stick like that. If you wanted it to stick nicely, then you can apply little color and you can just paste the stones. Or you can use Fevicol and you can use it. Okay. You'll have a beautiful effect of the Kundan pot. Since on pink, green goes very well. It is a contrast color to it. So we, our design should be in such a way that keeping our, see, I pasted the stones. Then middle, I wanted it to be in, I want to be in orange, okay? In yellow, just apply a little yellow. And then place the, since because we have used the color earlier itself, it must not be that much wet. That's why now I am pasting it with little color, okay? Okay, like this, we need to fill all the places with green. You can have a dark green stones. Either it can be of the same color, or if you want, you can keep darker color. For the end portion, I want it to be in orange, okay? So seeing the place of the design, that how much big stone you can keep, you just select the stones according to that and place it. It can be even chamikis you can paste, or whichever like you feel it will be grand, you can use that. This portion in orange, I want it to be in green. So I am pasting green color stones over here. So this is what the work. I believe everyone, you can do this fantastically, and you can just post your pictures. Can you all? I'm waiting for you, all your submissions. You do it and then you just submit it. Okay. With blue, I'm going to, sorry, this is brown. With blue color, I am just pasting a pale yellow stones. Even glitters, 3D glitters, all those things you can use. But being, see like this, we have got a grand design. And the top part, this part, you want, you can do it with black acrylic. Just paint it with black color acrylic, okay? Take a fine art flat brush and then do the, this part you can do it with black. It is very difficult to tilt the part as soon as you paint the thing. So be careful while doing this, these things. Today, I think your work is very easy, very attractive. Isn't it? Everyone, you just do and submit it to me, this work. Along with your photo, if you submit also, it will be well and good. See how grand it has become, our jar. Does it look good? I believe everyone, you can do such a cute part or any jar and you can just submit it. If you have doubts, you can clarify. Thank you.